history of astronomy, everything that we learned about the distant cosmos came from studying optical light, kind of like we see with our eyes. But in the 1930s, the dedication of one man changed all of that.
Whilst working in the development of radio communication at Bell Laboratories in 1928, young engineer Carl Jansky was given the job of investigating some irritating static that interfered with shortwave communication across the Atlantic. In an attempt to trace